Radiology in a minute. I'm Felipe Kitamura, Deputy Editor of Radiology in Training. Prediction of critical illness in hospitalized patients with COVID-19. Radiology research summarized. The goal of this study was to determine the value of chest radiographic findings, patient history, and laboratory markers at admission to predict critical illness in hospitalized patients with COVID-19. This was a retrospective cross-sectional study that was performed in two centers in the Netherlands. Hospitalized patients with chest X-rays and PCR-confirmed COVID-19 were enrolled. An 8-point visual scale was used to assess the chest radiographies. Critical illness was defined as ICU admission and/or death. 356 patients were eligible. 53% of the patients were not critical. 20% died on the ward, 7% died on the ICU, and the remainder 20% were still alive on the ICU. A risk score model was developed using multivariate logistic regression. The most important predictors were gender, obstructive lung disease, more than 7 days of symptoms, neutrophil count, C-reactive protein, lactate dehydrogenase, distribution of opacities in the X-ray, and the X-ray score. The output of the model is a risk score between 0 and 1. For a threshold of 0.7, out of 100 patients analyzed, 18 of the critical patients would be correctly predicted without any incorrect predictions among severe patients. In conclusion, patient history, chest radiographic, and laboratory findings were predictive of critical illness in hospitalized patients with COVID-19. A risk calculator is available and it could be useful for triage to the limited number of ICU beds.